Hey everyone, it's Colin here. Hey, I've got some big news for you guys. I wrote a book. This is actually my 23rd book, believe it or not, but this is the first book I've done in quite a while, and I'm really excited about it. In fact, this book has already hit the Amazon top 10. It's number 7 in digital photography, and I'd really love to get it to number 1. As you probably know, a couple of years ago, generative fill came out in Photoshop. It's the biggest update, not just to the tools in Photoshop, but to the workflows and the way we do our work. This book is not about generating cats flying through space with rainbow trails and unicorns coming behind them. What this is a practical guide to working with your photos in your art. And really we're focusing on 5 different areas: to generate, to expand, remove, change, and combine. So we're using those themes. So for example, combine is where we use it for compositing. So maybe you create a composite and you want to make a realistic looking reflection. We're using it for things like that. You know, maybe where your photo got cropped a little bit tight, we're extending it, we're removing things, we're fixing things, we're repairing old photos. So we're using it not to replace our artwork or our photography, but to enhance it and to speed up our production work. So even though the focus of this is working on your photography and your art, I would be amiss to not talk about generating imagery. So in the very beginning, I talk about how to create and craft a prompt where you'll really understand it. It's a formula that I came up with, what you can use over and over again with great success. But the real focus of it is not generating imagery from scratch. It's really working on your imagery. And I have a number of tutorials here on the channel too, where I've been doing generative fill. But I hope you want to check out this book. So what I'm going to do, if you drop a comment, what I'm going to do is I'm going to randomly draw someone from the comment. So also in the comment, let us know where you're from. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. We're going to make it for anywhere, so just drop a comment. But here's the thing. If you're in the United States, I'm going to send you a physical signed copy if we draw your name randomly. If you're from another country, I'll give you the digital version. So hopefully that works for you. And I want to thank the amazing team at Rocky Nook. Thank you, Scott and Ted, for taking a chance on me with this book. And thank you to my amazing editor, Jocelyn, and project manager, Lisa, and the rest of the crew over there at Rocky Nook. You guys make the best photography books. So anyway, thanks guys for watching, and stay tuned for more tutorials. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.